So I hope that these things that we have learned during the season of creation 2020 will bring a new restart for next year, and the meaning of the Jubilee will change the life of every one of us, and especially me. It gave me a new revival and a new beginning again for a better engagement and more commitment for the care of creation and for the work of God in sustaining life and in proclaiming the good news to all creation.